Well, this Valley woman was just sentenced to 37 years in prison for the death of her 16-month-old baby girl. Denise Snow-Ingram found guilty of second-degree murder and child abuse. She only fed her daughter oatmeal, watered-down apple juice, and some fruit. Never any protein, never any calcium. Her little girl was so severely malnourished, she weighed less than 9 pounds when she died. The child's father's also in prison now for manslaughter and child abuse.